Hello, my friends. My name's Jasmin. I love traveling around the world to meet all of my animal friends. Will you come with me? Let's go! It's a postcard. It's my friend Pablo the Crab. He's invited me down to the beach with him. Off to Cuba, an island in the Caribbean, the largest of the Antilles. Let's go! Pablo? 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 But where is Pablo? Can you see him? He definitely told me to meet him right here.
Surprise!
Ah, there you are. I was looking for you.
I was hiding while I waited for you.
What are you doing on the beach? Are you relaxing?
No. I just need that coconut up there. I'll go get it.
Really? It's a bit high up for you, though.
It's no problem. I'm a coconut crab. We're really talented tree climbers.
Ooh, your claws are really good at cutting.
Thanks, Jasmin. We coconut crabs have the strongest claws of any crab. They're also super tough. We use them to dig in the sand for defense or to eat.
You walk kind of funny.
Yeah, like all crabs, I can only walk sideways.
Like this?
Yeah, you do it really well.
But are you going to eat that whole coconut yourself?
Oh no, I've been invited to my cousin's for dinner. I'm bringing dessert.
Your cousins?
Yeah, we're a big family. There are crabs on beaches all around the world. In Oceania, in America, in Russia, and everywhere else.
Oh.
We come in all kinds of shapes and colors.
That's awesome.
I'll send you a picture when I'm with them.
Okay, have fun with your cousins then.
Thank you. See you soon, Jasmin.
Bye, Pablo. Cool, a letter. It's a postcard from Pablo. Wow, so many of them. He should have taken more coconuts.